안녕하세요 여러분. Welcome to Sophia Imo's Kitchen. Today we're gonna make soybean paste stew, but I will put beef brisket in it. So it is called beef brisket soybean paste stew. In Korean, 차돌박이 된장찌개. It's my favorite Korean dish, so I'm so excited to make it. But many of the international friends have some misconception of soybean paste. Maybe because of the strong smell or the colors like shit. But the soybean paste is really healthy because it is made of bean and then it is fermented food to prevent cancer. Now today's recipe is lead you to upgrade your soybean paste stew thanks to the beef brisket. So it still be really tasty and healthy as well. But the process is so simple, just cutting and boiling, that's all. So it will take just 30 minutes at the maximum. So let's get started.
Step 1. Make rice water. Before we make soybean paste stew, we first make rice. Then we can use the rice water from it. After throwing away the first rice, washing the water, and you can keep the second rinsed rice water. It's about 600 milliliters for the broth.
It will make stew more flavory because of the rice starch. If you forgot the rice water, it's okay. You can use the cold water instead. I sometimes forgot it too.
Step 2. Boil anchovy stock. Boil the rice water and put 5 to 6 anchovy in it and boil them for about 10 minutes. If you have a packet, use the packet to put them in it. It's easy to take away them later. Also, if you don't like anchovy taste, skip this process. It's just optional. Step 2. Cut the ingredients. While boiling the stock, we're gonna cut the vegetables now. First, cut the potato into half inch of the cube size. Second, cut the zucchini into the same size. Third, same as onion. Fourth, slice shiitake mushroom. You can use the other mushrooms like enoki mushroom or oyster mushroom. Mushrooms always goes well with the soybean paste stew. Fifth, cut the red pepper and hot pepper in a diagonal way. But if you don't like spicy, you can skip this ingredient. Sixth, cut green onions in a diagonal way. Seven, cut tofu into half inch of the cube size. 8. Mince the 2 cloves of garlic. 9. Finally, cut the beef brisket into bite sizes.
If you like beef brisket, you can put a little bit more, but it's not bulgogi, so put the proper amount of meat to balance them with the soybean paste taste. So now cutting is finished.
Step 3. Boiling. First, put 2 tablespoons of soybean paste in the boiling water and dissolve it with spoon by stirring it.
Take away the packet of anchovy. Actually, in my real cooking, I don't remove it. Today, I'm going to make a video to make my food look better, so I just remove it now. But if you don't mind, just keep it in the stew. Instead, remember to remove the intestine of the anchovy before you use them, because its bitterness comes out of it when it's cooked too long.
Second, put vegetables from hot ones to soft ones. Put the potato first, because it takes more than the other vegetables, and put shiitake mushroom because it tastes deeper flavor, and boil it for 3 to 5 minutes, and put 1 tablespoon of hot pepper flakes, and fourth, keep putting the other veggies like onions, green onions, and pepper, and garlic, and beef briskets.
Some chefs stir-fried beef brisket in their first part of the cooking. They want to release the juice from the beef, but in my recipe, I put it in the last part. Beef brisket is too thin and becomes tough when it is long cooked. Also, it releases the deep flavor of beef enough, even in the short time. And also, it becomes so tender.
First, finally put tofu and zucchini and boil down for 3 to 5 minutes. Let's check the potato texture. If it is cooked well, then it's ready to eat.
Now I'm going to move the stew into the Korean earthen pot to Peggy, but there's no reason, but just make my food look delicious and nice. So if you have it, just boil it directly in the earthen pot. Usually earthen pot keeps the food heat longer because of the high heat conductivity, but if you don't have it, just use any pot in your kitchen. Listen to the sound of boiling, so delicious. I'm drooling now. So shall we eat together? So if you like my video, please give me thumbs up and click subscribe. And give me any suggestion of the recipe and then I'll make it for you. So have a nice day. See you next time. 안녕.